The upgrade started with a 10x3.5 spun aluminum toroid, and we added 30 nanofarads capacitance to the tank circuit, followed by setting the main spark gap to 1/8 of an inch. Well, here's the results. We've got the power. Oh yeah.